Fans have been eagerly awaiting a musical collab between Katy Perry and Taylor Swift since an olive branch was extended back in 2018. But after Katy's most recent interview, it looks like we might have some solid answers. And we never thought we'd live in a world where Taylor and Katy made amends. So really, a collab doesn't seem too far out of the realm of possibilities. So the burning question remains, are Katy Perry and Taylor Swift about to drop a duet? According to Katy, the truth will be set free in just a few short days, but that truth may or may not be the answer we've been hoping for. In a new Zoom interview with Extra TV, Katy teased the possibility of a collaboration on Monday night while promoting her upcoming American Idol performance. And let me just say that this girl sure knows how to keep fans on their toes.
Can you tell us if that's true, Katy?
Well, you're just gonna have to tune in to Idol next week.
Shameless promotion plug, but we'll take what we can get. While Luke Bryan and Lionel Richie couldn't help but laugh at Katy's response, I should note that this technically isn't the first time Katy and Taylor collaborated on a musical project. Fans were shocked to the core to see Katy make an appearance in Taylor's music video for You Need to Calm Down, released last June. But if we're counting the first time Taylor and Katy collaborated in studio together, the verdict is still out. Just last year, Katy revealed that she wouldn't rule out a collaboration with Taylor, saying, quote, "I'm open, I'm open." She also mentioned some of her favorite songs by Taylor, adding, "You know, one of my favorite songs of hers off of a couple of records past is Begin Again. And I really like what she's saying in The Archer." Katy also praised Taylor for her talent and songwriting ability, saying, "I think she's really intelligent. There's lots of layers to her. You know, I get the singles. A lot of people know us from the singles, but when you dig deep, there's depth." But rumors sparked back up just last week when Katy announced the first single off KP5 called Daisies, set to drop this Friday, May 15th. Fans were quick to notice that on the same day as Katy posted her announcement, Taylor shared a photo of herself wearing a sweater covered in daisies. This is hardly a coincidence considering Taylor's calculated past of teasing fans when new music is set to drop. So naturally, fans began posting comments with even more clues that alluded to Taylor Swift being featured on Daisies. Like one user who found out that the actual sweater is called the Ball Daisy Jane online. Another fan shared side-by-side photos of Taylor and Katy in a field full of flowers. This thread prompted many other theories from Katy's appearance in Taylor's music video. Like this tweet Katy posted that read, "Sticks and stones may break your bones, but daisies are the friendliest flower," which also happens to be a similar lyric in You Need to Calm Down. Another user took note of a major clue that the official American Idol account dropped last week. The account helped promote Katy's single, writing, "We can't wait to play this like 1,989 times in a row." 1,989, as in 1989, aka the title of Taylor's fifth studio album, which will be the same number of albums Katy has dropped after KP5 this year. Katy also replied to a fan via social media who asked if she could announce the Taylor collab, to which Katy sent back a cryptic eyes emoji. And if you want to get really granular, a daisy flower is said to symbolize new beginnings, transformation, and purity. Back when Taylor and Katy made amends, she revealed, quote, "She and I have been fine for a while and really on good terms, but we didn't know if we were ever gonna really tell people about it. We wanted to make sure that was solid between us before we ever made the public aware." Seems to us like both Katy and Taylor have gone through a major transformation phase over the years, so we're putting it out into the universe now that a collab is surely underway. Be sure to let me know if you think a Katy-Taylor collab is underway down here in the comments, and for more breaking news updates, click right over here to see what Scooter Braun has learned from the recent Taylor Swift label drama. I'm your host, Emil Innes Jr. See you next time.